This is a marvelous economy. It's a little like the situation in investments. I try to buy stock in businesses that are so wonderful that an idiot can run them, because sooner or later one will. But our country's like that. We have a, it's a wonderful country, and I am not pessimistic at all on America. It has not paid to sell America short since 1776, and the time to start is not 2008.